So since that rap video I did, things have calmed down. Kevin from BD Liquors is, he's a good sport about this. Somebody makes fun of you, you laugh about it. That's how things go away. So much that he actually liked the video. I give it to him. I give him respect. That's respectful. Somebody says something, you let it roll off your shoulders. You let it die. But I got people that know him that want to comment on my personal shit. Comment on my Instagrams, comment on my Twitter, comment on my Facebook page. Never asked you to intercede in this, but you decided to do it anyways. So here's a message for you. You know what? I got a better idea. Just when I was out, they want to pull me back in because apparently there's some that just can't accept the win. So I'm gonna grab this lyrical grenade and pull the pin because it's about to get worse than Original Sin. So let's call you M because you don't get a name drop. Giving me your 2 cents like you think this is a co-op. But take your advice and bring it back to the junk shop. Your knowledge is ground floor. I'm standing on the rooftop. You say you own a business and I should be polite. And how talking about the other stores just isn't right. We'll close out that lemonade stand and pump your brake lights. You're flying a kite, but I'm the jet in this dogfight. Where only the strong survive and the weak get destroyed. Where the legends get the cash and the tourists are unemployed. Now, this may hurt a little and you may get annoyed, but here is some advice from the liquor Sigmund Freud. It's time to keep quiet like a Sunday confession. You have no fight in this game. This isn't even your profession. It's just the way things are, like natural selection, and you just got mic dropped by the real liquor legend.